Hello kids, I hope you all are good. Okay, in previous videos we have learned to solve the exercises, yes, and come today we'll be learning more about it. Now this exercise is color the boxes with number 2. Which number? Number 2. To reach home. See, here is a home. And we have so many numbers over here, but we have to only color which number? Yes, number 2. We have to color only which number? Number 2. Let's begin. Is this first number 2? No. Is this number 2? Yes. So let's color. Yes, we have colored number 2. Okay. Let's see, the down, is it number 2? Yes, this is number 2. So we have to color number 2. Again, see, we have an arrow over here. Yes, exactly, this is number 2. And again, we'll be coloring number 2. Wow, you're feeling good? Yes, interesting. Let's move again. Let's see the next number. Yes, again this is number 2. So we have to color number 2. Exactly, very good. Yes, again in the circle we have number 2. We'll be again coloring number 2. Very good. Yes, again this is number 2. Yes. Yes, again this is number 2. You have understood, isn't it? Is it easy enough? Yes, only we have to color number 2. Yes, again this is number 2. Yes. And here we have reached a home. It was interesting, isn't it? Yes, only the number 2 we have colored. And we have reached to a home. Very good. Let's solve the second one. Yes, now the second exercise is make circle on same number. Okay, I repeat, make circle on same number. Okay, here, see, I've written some numbers over here. And in this boxes we have to find the same number. Okay, let's begin. Yes, this number is 2. Where is number 2? Is this 2? This is, this is, this number 2? Yes, this is number 2. So circle this number 2. Come to the next number. This number is 4. Number 4. Is this number 4? Is this number 4? Is this number 4? Exactly. So this is the same number which we have seen outside. Very good. Yes, which number is this? Number 1. Is this number 1? Is this number 1? Is this? Is this? No. Yes, this is number 1. Well done. Say this number. Number 3. Is this number 3? Is this number 3? Yes, this is number 3. Very good. So we'll circle number 3. Is this number? Yeah, which number is this? 5. Is this number 5? Is this number 5? Is this number 5? Yes, this is number 5. So we will circle number 5. So babies, you have known how we have solved this exercise. Only we have to find the outer number, and in this boxes we have to only circle the numbers which are given out. Okay, I hope again this was easy exercise. Now come to the next exercise. Now the next is count and paste the correct number. Okay, so in this block some pictures are here, and in this we don't have any numbers. Okay, we'll do first counting and then we'll paste the same number. Let's begin. Let's do counting. Yes, what is this? This is an earth. Yes, let's see how many. 1, 2, 3. Yes, how many? 3 earth we have. So we'll paste number 3. Okay, wow, see, we have an astronaut. How many? Only number 1. Only number 1. So we'll paste only number 1. Okay, yes, smiling suns we have over here. Let's see how many. 1, 2. How many suns? 2 suns. Number 2. Let's see how many moons we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. You have learned counting, isn't it? So we'll paste over here number 5. Let's see more. How many stars? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll paste which number? Number 4. See, it was an easy exercise. Yes, we have to count the pictures and then we have to write the exact number. Okay? So, okay, students, do practice all this exercise. Thank you.